There's four levels of consciousness. Hear me out. Step number one, you're unconsciously incompetent, meaning you don't know what you don't know. You're ignorant to the fact of education on just anything. Step number two, you're consciously incompetent. When you become on that level, you understand that you're ignorant. You don't know what you don't know. Okay. Step number three, you fix that problem and you become consciously competent. Now you understand how to move forward. You understand how to work towards your goal. You're getting results, right? Consciously. And when you do it so much, you become unconsciously competent, meaning it becomes muscle memory. Okay. And that's the level of success you want to be at. That's the level you want to get to. A lot of people are ignorant to the fact that they just don't know what they don't know when it comes to financial literacy, Bitcoin, cryptocurrency. They're unconsciously incompetent. So if you want access to this type of information, you can click the link in my bio. Okay. Go to the investing community for absolutely free on Telegram, where I'm posting information on technology that you can use to 10x your financial portfolio or even get in the know. Whether you're a beginner, advanced, whatever it is, click the link in my bio and get access.